today we decided we wanted to bring in some science and some writing, but take advantage of the heat that we're gonna have and make it fun for the kids. So we decided to make some solar ovens and do some s'mores. Our science curriculum, we talk about properties of matter and how things change. So we'll be doing some melting, and then we'll be doing some writing about how to make s'mores with first, next, then, so we can make it fun, but also tasty and educational.
So tomorrow we'll make sense of this data. We'll graph it, we'll put equations to it, and we'll talk about it. Today we're just kind of collecting it and trying to get good, clean data.
Basically, this is an opportunity for students to make up on missed time that they had for visual arts and other activities during the school year. We had a crazy year with the pandemic, and this is a nice way to just get more contact, have a little bit of time to catch up, connect with students in person. As you can see, there's no screen. It's all in person. Students are here, of course, with masks, but what a great opportunity to have some time with students one-on-one to be able to work with a small group like this and be able to do a fun activity.